Political intelligence requires that you know how to establish connections and build, cultivate, and manage relationships. Because how can you succeed in your role as a minister, as a CEO, as a president, as a head of a department, team leader, you name it, wherever people are involved, if you don't know the art of connecting with people, of developing relationships, of managing relationships? Political intelligence requires that you know how to develop a network of connection. The more you know people, the more you have access to resources.